new week, time for class. Going to start it right, get some stuff done, yeah. Good. I'm tired. Waking up for the earlier classes is a little harder for me, but I wanted to so I could make sure I could get started. I wanted to make sure I could get started on the rest of my day because I have a lot that I want to get done. It's October. Inktober is upon us, and I want to draw something in ink every day in addition to the comic and like other ideas that I want to work on. I want to start making sticker sheets. So things like that, and I'm kind of overwhelmed. Normally dance class kind of releases all that like stress tension, and it has. I'm a little bit calmer, but it's still there, this little nugget of anxiety that's just like, you have a lot to get done. How are you gonna make money? You got bills to pay, that's coming up. How are you gonna do this, Star? How are you gonna do this? No one's called back about jobs, like regular full-time jobs. That's not happening. It'll be fine. I'm gonna keep trying and doing my best, but still a little ball stress. Anxiety's really fighting in there. Got the notice that my rent is going up 3%. It does every year, but still not fun. It's $13.50 now. And when I look to other places, so I was like, maybe it's time to move. No, because even studios are like $1,200. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to go donate some plasma and earn a little bit of money doing that. So, yeah, that's my day today. Going to go play test Kids on Brooms at Spencer's Place. RPG, yay! Happy to hang out and play like a game. Yay! I don't know. What do I choose?
But looking at the sort of like grains of sand upside down, we're seeing the sky actually below us. And the sand lying in the upper half.
Murphy.
The sand lying in the upper half of the frame.
It's Friday night, yay! I worked today on a bunch of different things. I still have a lot more to go. Oh my gosh. But going out to a friend's going away party real quick, and then coming right back here to continue to draw. I gotta get this stuff done. But it's a going away party, so it's not like I could blow it off because they're going away. I'm not gonna see these people anymore. So yeah, I gotta go and at least say hi, bye. But it should be a good time, and I'm looking forward to seeing them, so it'll be cool. It'll be cool. So that was fun. I stayed for 2 hours. I talked so much and loudly because it's a bar, so I'm losing my voice again. Okay, it's all good. But I got to see, again, a bunch of people I haven't seen in a while. Joel, Kenny, Steve, Bree, and Jeremy, and Matt, it was like a little mini half Source Red reunion. So it was really good to see those folks. And yeah, I wish I was better at making like hangout plans with those folks. I'm really bad at it. Yeah. Yeah. And I'm too broke to hold events of my own. So, yeah. But I will see them again. They're good folks. And there will be more parties. And yeah. Yeah. Not gonna lie, I've been in a shitty mood because I still haven't been able to find a job. And that's not fun. That's not fun. I miss having a steady income. So I'm gonna go dance out my feelings and get out this frustration that way. Cause, oh my God. Okay, that class was hard. Like, really hard. Oh my God, I need more practice. Cause, oh my God. And I need to get flexible. Feels good though. Like, I'm still frustrated. Cause that class was hard. But it was good. It was good. It's like a good kind of like I'm working through it kind of thing. Yeah. It's soccer Sunday. Let's see if we win this time. I don't think we've won all season, maybe one game, but so we lost again, but we did score. We scored one, but it was 8-1. So that was our last game of the season. We definitely did not make playoffs. So it's gonna be maybe about a few weeks to a month before we get to play again. That was the captain. I will see you guys next week. Oh my God.